For the weather where you are in detail, go to itv.com/weather. Good morning, Britain. Speedboat killer Jack Shepherd apologises to the parents of his victim, Charlotte Brown, but still blames her for the crash.
As Theresa May continues to defend her Brexit talks with Jeremy Corbyn, Danny Dyer reflects the mood of the nation and urges the politicians to just get on with it.
It's incredible, 2.5 years of a debate. I'm just as bored of it as anyone else.
And she's the shop worker from St Ives who sung her socks off to win The Voice. Molly Hocking joins us with her mentor, Ollie Mers, who was so happy he stripped off to celebrate.
Monday, 8th of April, 2019, live from Television Centre in London. This is Good Morning Britain with Richard Madeley and Charlotte Hawkins.
Hi. Very good morning to you. Speedboat killer Jack Shepherd has apologised to the family of Charlotte Brown, but he says it was her actions that led to the fatal crash on the River Thames during that first date in 2015.
Well, Charlotte's family have told Good Morning Britain this morning that Shepherd's comments contradict his previous evidence and he's preventing them from being able to properly grieve. Well, Shepherd, of course, is due to be extradited to the UK as early as this week. Gargi Patel reports.